Hello my dear students, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss MCQ for SGP subject. Question number 1. A circuit breaker is a current interrupting device. Question number 2. A circuit breaker normally operates whenever fault into the line occurs. Now question number 3. The function of protective relay in a trip circuit for a circuit breaker is to close the contacts when the actuating quantity reaches a certain predetermined value. Now question number 4. In protection scheme, relay function as a sensing device. So our answer is option A. Now question number 5. In a circuit breaker, the contact space is ionized by any of above, that means A, B and C also. Now question number 6. The fault clearing time of a circuit breaker is usually few cycles of supply voltage. Important question this one. Now question number 7. In a circuit breaker, the arc is indicated by the process of both A and B, that means field emission and thermal emission. Now question number 8. A fuse is normally a current limiting device. So our answer is option B. Question number 9. Most of the fuses operate due to heating effect of electric current. So our answer is option B. Question number 10. Which of the followings are air brake switching devices? So our answer is all of the above, that means MCB, disconnect switch, limit switch, earthing switch also. Now question number 11. Fuse protection is used for current rating up to 100 ampere. Now question number 12. In a circuit breaker, the time durations from the instant of fault to the instant of energizing of the trip coil is known as relay time. This one is important question. Now question number 13. In a circuit breaker, the time durations from the instant of fault to the extinction of arc is known as total fault clearing time. So our answer is option D. Now question number 14. A circuit breaker, the time durations from the instant of fault to the instant of closing of contact is known as reclosing time. So our answer is option C. Now question number 15. For a circuit breaker, the break time is opening time plus arcing time. So our answer is option B. Now question number 16. For a modern high speed circuit breakers, the total fault clearing time is nearly 1-3 cycles. So our answer is option A. Now question number 17. In modern EHV circuit breakers, the operating time between the instant of receiving trip signal and final contact separations is in the order of 0.04 second. So our answer is option D.